Time for our final stem craft. For this craft, we'll be making a wind catcher. To create this, we are going to need half a paper plate, some crayons, markers, or some colored pencils, as well as some scissors. You will also need some ribbon or streamers, as well as some string or yarn, or you could also use some dental floss if these options are playing hide and seek with you right now. And the last two items will be a hole punch and a sheet of scratch paper. So this can be a piece of computer paper or just a piece of notebook paper. Either one's fine. First up, we're going to gather our coloring supplies and put the plate on our scratch paper, just in case we accidentally color off of the plate. Once your plate is situated, draw the sections for the different colors of the rainbow, then have some fun coloring them in. Next up, cut your ribbons or streamers to various lengths. Now, since I'm using ribbons, I'm going to use the hole punch to make a hole for each ribbon along the straight edge of the plate. Then I'll tie the ribbons in nice and tight, just like you're tying on a string to a balloon. If you're using streamers, you can glue or tape the streamers to the back of the plate. Finally, cut out some string and then set it aside. We're going to gather up our hole punch again and make two holes along the top of the curved part of the plate to tie in our string. And voila! So, for such a quick yet colorful craft, how much science comes into this one, might say? Well, airports, actually. Airports use wind catchers such as wind socks to check the wind direction as well as the wind speed. If the wind is blowing lightly, the wind sock would stay vertical primarily. But if the wind is picking up, it's going to become horizontal, which can tell employees how strong the wind is blowing. This could be used to inform them of high-powered winds, say from a storm that they are monitoring for arrival. If there's a lot of strong winds, that makes landing very difficult, and the pilots would need to be informed. While it is common to see these around airport runways or a helicopter landing pad, also known as a helipad, lots of other industries utilize these handy creations. We hope you had fun making these crafts with us today, guys. Thanks for watching!